Hi friends, in this video I'm just going to explain if you are receiving this error, right? Error code 800488E7. When you are trying to create a test account, right, you might be getting this error even after entering the email ID and right password. So close that. Why you are getting this error means you need to disable this two-factor authentications. To resolve the issue, right, go to xbox.com. So here, right, you need to log in with your account. Click this profile icon and go to My Microsoft Account. Here, right, we need to click on the security. So under security, right, click on this advanced security options. You need to check your account. In this additional security, right, if you turned on this two-step verification, you need to turn it off. So turn it off. Once you are able to resolve the Xbox issue, again you can enable this two-step verification again. But right now we need to disable it. Are you sure you want to turn off two-step verifications? So I need to choose yes. So it's completely turned off. Now I'm going to try. This is an Xbox account. So add existing. Enter your email ID and password. Now tap on this add button. Here we go. We are able to add the email ID here. That's it friends. Now you can add your email ID on your test accounts. That's it friends. This is the way we can add test accounts on our Xbox dev mode on Xbox consoles. That's it. Hope this video is very much helpful. Thank you so much for watching. Please provide comments and feedbacks in media forms. Thank you. Bye friends and take care.